Hey there, what's up everyone? I hope you are doing well at home. So children, are you learning phonics sounds? Okay, very good. Now let's continue the phonics sounds from the letter L. Now, let's get started and repeat after me. L says L. L L lamb, L L leaf. L says L, L L lamb, L L leaf. Very good. Now M says M, M M mango, M M mat. M says M, M M mango, M M mat. N says N, N N nest, N N nose. N says N, N N nest, N N nose. O says O, O O owl, O O orange. O says O, O O owl, O O orange. P says P, P P P parrot, P P pen. P says P, P P parrot, P P pen. Q says qua, 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 queen, qua, qua, question. Q says qua, 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 queen, qua, qua, question. R says r, 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 rose, r, r, rabbit. R says r, 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 rose, r, r, rabbit. S says s, 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 sun, s, s, snail. S says s, 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 sun, s, s, snail. T says t, 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 tiger, t, t, tomato. T says t, 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 tiger, t, t, tomato. U says urn, umbrella. And one more sound, U takes as long U, that is unicorn. U says an umbrella and unicorn. V says w, v, v, van, v, v, violin. V says v, 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 van, v, v, violin. Now, let us see the next letter W. W says wah, 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 watch, wah, wah, whale. You have to make your mouth, lips round and you have to sound. W says wah, 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 watch, wah, wah, whale. X says ts, 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 X marks, ts, ts, x-ray. X says x, ts, ts, X marks, X, X, X-ray. Y says y, 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 yak, y, y, yellow. And one more, it will be ending with fly, I sound, F-L-Y, fly. And one more, baby, Y, it ends with Y, baby. Y says y, 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 yak, y, y, yellow, y, y, fly, and yeah, yeah, baby. Next, Z says z, 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 zebra, z, z, zip, z, z, zebra, z, z, zip. Now children, did you understand and did you get? Yes. Now let's revise one more time all the phonic sounds. Please repeat after me. A says a, a, apple, a, ant. And one more, a, ape. B says b, 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 ball, b, b, butterfly. C says k, 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 cat, k, k, car. And one more, C sounds as s also, s, s, circus. Next, D says d, 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 dog, d, d, doll. E says a, egg, or e, elephant. And e also sounds as long vowel, that is e, eagle. Next, f says f, fish, fan. G says g, goat, grapes. And g also sounds as j, giraffe. Next, h says h, horse, hat. I says e, inkpot, igloo. And I also sounds as a long vowel sound, that is I, ice cream. Next, J says j, jugger, jug. K says k, kite, kangaroo. Next, L says l, lamp, leaf. M says m, mango, mat. N says n, nest, nose. O says o, owl, orange. P says p, parrot, pen. Q says qu, queen, question. R says r, rose, rabbit. S says s, sun, snail. T says t, tiger, tomato. U says a, urn, umbrella. And U also sounds as a long vowel, that is unicorn, unicorn. V says w, van, violin. W says w, watch, whale. X says ts, x-mastery, x-ray. Y says y, yak, yellow. And Y also sounds as fly, baby. Z says z, zebra, zip. So well, children, I hope you have enjoyed with the phonic sounds. Now I request you to please write at the pin pad side of your English notebook these phonic sounds. And also I want you to write some more words of phonic sounds. So please write it backside of your English notebook. At the pin pad side, start writing homework and write from A to Z phonic sound words. Okay? So well, that's all for today, children. Keep learning, and learning never stops. Take care. Bye-bye.